What is up, you guys? It's your boy Ghost XLR here.
Dispatch calling unit 1 Lincoln 18. We have an officer in need of assistance in Grande Sonora Desert.
We're going to be doing a sheriff patrol today.
Copy that. Moving right now.
10-4. Should have stopped since he saw all this. I can't believe the car just smacked me in the ass. But yeah, we're doing a sheriff patrol in this episode. So I hope you guys enjoy it. So right now we're going to assist in this prison transport. Alright, so we're arriving up on the scene. So we'll be out of the scene. Assist in the transport. Alright, since we are doing this call, let's turn off the radio. Behind the vehicle, make contact with the officer. I swore it was a prison transport. I guess not. Alright, what's up? What's up, Jim? Hey, thanks for coming along. No problem, bro. Or should I say officer? This one, it's under arrest for DUI. Alright, wonderful. Take them into custody for me. Oh, you want me to? Okay. Oh, so he wants us to transport him to his prison. Alright, but he doesn't even have... Oh, or here we got our other vehicle. Okay, so I guess we can call a tow truck for your vehicle then. Oh, dang, I think we installed this game wrong. Yeah, I think we actually messed up on this game. Found a small photo, a camera, a phone, and an air freshener. Alright, that's strange, but okay. Alright, so the tow truck is arriving up soon. So, well, I guess we're gonna have to transport her to the nearest prison since he can't for some odd reason. Not sure why he wasn't able to. Alright, let's go, miss. Alright, watch out, stay out of the roads. I don't want you to get hit, miss. Hey, watch out, dude. Alright, miss, get in the back of the car. So let's calculate to the nearest jail. Let's fix our vehicle first. That one car just messed up. Fix vehicle. Our vehicle is now fixed. Dude, really? Alright, so I guess I'll turn my lights on. Alright, let's go ahead and transfer her to the nearest jail. So these vehicles are going to be pulled over for us. Alright, so let us buy. Alright, so we're almost to the nearest jail to drop her off. They were going to run in and do some more call outs, so I'll wait until we get a call. Alright, this tractor is just going to stop. Okay, great. Alright, let's squeeze back. Alright, so we're almost at the jail cell. Alright, so you reached the prison. I'm not sure where the... I think we're going to take her inside. I'm not sure. Let's see where we go. Oh, yeah. We just drive up to it. Alright, take it in yourself. And I'm going to hand her over to an officer. Alright, she's all your bond. Alright, thank you. Alright, we dropped her off.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Alright, so we're now code 4. Alright, let's turn off our lights. Ask to be available for calls. Let them know we're available for calls. Alright, that's a success already. I'm just gonna wait for some calls. I tried to install speed radar, but when I press it, it's the teleportation thing. It's not the speed radar, so I'm not sure what's up with that. Oh shoot, this dude is missing a tire, so let's go ahead and pull this guy. Let's go ahead and do a quick check. Okay, that guy. Are they racing? Oh man, you got a racing going on. Alright, let's see what's up with these guys. Let's try to pull these guys in. Let's try to race them. You're really gonna race in front of me?
We've got vehicles racing on
Lantudo
Avenue.
I'm looking at you. We got you right below us. Swinging around for a better view.
Alright, so
it's just two other 12 inbound codes.
Don't hit me.
He's on it right now. Yeah, my co-pilot has a visual on multiple ground units closer to assist. Could be a minute hanging there. We'll be there shortly.
Oh, dang.
He's so
dead. I'm not sure if he's on the back. Alright, so they've got the other car, so we just gotta catch up to this guy. Which is pretty going fast. Alright, so let's see.
Throw the fucking keys out the window!
Keys out the window. Alright, so we got a chopper to help us. That chopper is over for some reason. Oh, this car is fighting us. I need to disable that shortcut. Alright. So, oops.
You're repeating myself! Stop!
Ready! Oh, don't hit the double. Oh, don't hit the white. This guy needs to stop. Alright, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna stop. It's a good thing they got the other car. We're frightened that loadout.
Stand down!
We have to get out of the vehicle, please.
This should be fun.
Down on the ground, lady. Down on the ground. Down on the ground. Get down. Get down, girl. Get down, lady.
Keep it up!
Down on the ground. Alright, wonderful. We finally caught up to her. And they caught the other guy, so. Alright, let's go ahead and make an arrest on her. Alright, yeah, can one of you guys take care? Oh, what's up with that helicopter, man? I don't know what's up. Alright, can one of y'all take her? I don't know how to stop. Can I search her?
Give yourself up!
No, I can't search her. I can search her vehicle, though. Search her vehicle. See if anything's in there. Illegal hoss. A photo and a camera, alright? Okay, one of you guys transport her.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest on Joshua Road.
Let me try this.
Hey, man, this is Charlie 29 inbound code 3. I'll take an area.
10-4.
Dispatch, I need a tow truck.
Did be.
Dang, nope, it didn't work. Alright, so we're just gonna use the radio, I guess. And this radio's messed up, so ignore that. Oh, I forgot to do the name. Dang it. I think I gotta delete this radio and restall it to fix it, because we messed up. Now I'm doing that scan. Oh, I don't know what's up with these cars. I don't know how they're gonna help, but we're gonna have everything go. It's just that other, the other guy who was racing with him as well. I'll get back over there. Alright, so we're on our way back to that the other car that was racing. Dang, at night time already. I think I forgot to freeze the weather. That's probably wrong. I'm not sure. Alright, so we're almost there. Not that far away. Oh, what? Is that another drag racer? I hope not. I hope not. They like to race out here.
He must have seen those lips last night.
Alright, so there goes the. What is up with all these helicopters messing flying too low? Alright, so is he on foot? Don't tell me he's on foot. Oh, well, he is on foot. How is he on foot? That's trying to cut him off. Oh, he fell. Even better. Alright, down on the ground. Oh, what? Alright, down on the ground, sir. Down on the ground, sir.
Look at that. You made me pull out my gun.
Where'd your shirt go? Why'd you take your shirt off? Where's your vehicle? We're gonna find your vehicle, sir. Doesn't matter if you try to run. We're still gonna tow it once we find it. We're gonna look around for it. If we can't find it, then you're in luck, but... Alright, so Irma Gerd. Let's see. Oops, we need to search him. Oh, we can search him! Oh, snap, we can't search people. Oops. Ooh, nope, didn't mean to push you, bud. Sorry about that. Alright, let's go ahead and call transport for you.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Sandy Shores.
Alright, down on the ground, bud. Alright, I can't put him on the ground. Alright, so this transport is almost here. Alright, there goes the transport.
Hi.
Hi, what's up? Thank you for taking the meetings. Alright, we're gonna try to look around for his vehicle.
Sure.
See if we can find it. Hopefully we can find it. If not, then he's in luck. Alright, so hopefully he's around here somewhere. Let's see. Let's check over here.
All units, we have a 653 Mary on Marina Drive.
I can perform a fake call. Why would I want to do a fake call? I don't understand why. Mob squad reported a briefcase. They found a briefcase. Is there a bomb in a briefcase? I hope not. That was alright, so they have the ambulance on the way to. This must be serious. Truck's going the wrong way too. Are we looking for the suitcase? Or is the suitcase
here? I have eyes on the target.
10-4, copy. Proceed with caution.
First, you need to open the briefcase. Oh, the briefcase is by this car. Oh, no, the briefcase is right there. What the heck? Alright, so we gotta see what's in the briefcase. Hopefully, it's not a bomb. That would suck if it's a bomb. Oh, you felt this is on the bomb. Oh no. Oh shoot. There's a bomb. Dang, you felt this is on the bomb. Did it blow up already? Or no? Oh. Was it a dud? I'm not sure. I'm hoping it's a dud. Hold this gear. I thought it was gonna blow up. Alright, good. It didn't blow up. So. Let's go ahead and see what's up with this vehicle. I don't know what's up with the vehicle, so I'm gonna follow the tow truck for it. Oops, didn't mean to search it.
Get a move on, for fuck's sake!
Hey lady, you need to wait. I'm gonna call. Alright, so... I'm gonna tow truck. Cut off so the tow truck can get through. Get the vehicle. Traffic gonna have to wait. Alright, so they got the tow truck, they can't pick up this vehicle. Alright, thanks Rick. Alright, Rick back in the vehicle for us. We're gonna go on to patrolling again. Alright, we got some weird call-outs. Call-outs we never done before. That's pretty cool. Alright, so just wait for the call where I see somebody suspicious driving. Yeah, it's starting to get dark now. Make sure everybody has the lights on. Alright, hear the ambulance on fire. I'm not sure what's going on.
We have a wanted felon on the loose on Calafia Road. Suspect is on foot.
This is a female suspect. It's on the foot. It's an actual issue. Interesting. Alright, so they didn't say what cool to respond, so we're just going to go ahead. That's all I'm going to do. We're going to get to this thing. Well, actually, when we get close to the signs, we're going to want her to know that we're coming. Alright, so let's go. Hopefully she doesn't have a weapon. If she has a weapon, it's going to be one of them. Because we don't even have a vest, which we should have since we have a vest on, but we don't have the actual... Unless he moves to make the arrest copy. Alright, so she's trying to run. Alright, I'm going to try to cut her off. Alright, miss. Alright, where's she going? Oh, shoot. She went the other way. Alright, let's try to hurry and catch up to her. Alright, miss. Oh, dang. See, that's why you don't run from the cops, miss. Alright, down on the ground, miss. Down on the ground, down on the ground.
Looks like we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
Alright, there you go. There you go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Wonderful. Wonderful. Why are you trying to run, miss? I don't understand. Why you thought you was gonna... Okay, I can't. Alright, there we go. Alright, Granny. Why are you trying to run from us? Alright, let's try to get...
10-4.
Suspect apprehended.
So, Hillary Knight.
Am I in your way?
Yes, you're in my way. Alright, so, no active warrants, but they just say... Right, I'm so confused. Alright, come on, I don't want you to fall with the rocks and grab you. She said she was wanted, but there's no active warrants for her. It's quite strange. I was trying to get her to the vehicle. We don't want her to fall and hurt herself again. Alright, so here you go. Watch your head. Oh, wait. Why should I get... I don't know. Oh, probably because I grabbed her. Stand on this. Alright, go ahead and get the vehicle for me. Oh, dang it. Nope. Alright. I think my keys are messed up. I'm not sure. Alright, miss. Go ahead and get the vehicle for me. Thank you. Alright, I think she's getting in the vehicle. I'm not sure. Alright, now she's gonna get the vehicle.
In the police car! Now!
Alright, thank you, miss. Alright, you're gonna wait for the transport to pick you up. So sit tight. Let me get a transport for this lady.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest and to Alamo C.
Hey there.
What's up, Jim? Thank you for taking me. Oh, what just happened to me? Alright, have a nice night. Alright, so let's go. That was... Whoa, what? Why did they just take us out of the... What are we doing? What?
Appreciate
it. Just doing the, okay. No strain. Alright. Let's see how he responds. Oh, so you shouldn't have your lights on. Alright, this whole time I've been doing it wrong. Yeah, you don't need to have your lights on. Obviously, since he didn't have his lights on, the transfer. Connect. So now we know, guys. Now we know. Alright, let's see if there's any other. Alright, so, is there a reason why this guy is not moving? Oh, so he's not starting to move. Alright. Why does this dude don't have a helmet on? He should be wearing a helmet. It's quite strange. Are we available? Sure, alright, yeah, we are available for calls. Wonderful. Just have to make sure. Alright. Hopefully we get another call soon. Whoa, that guy looked like he was kind of speedy. Not sure. But I don't have a speed. Wait, this guy just ran past this red stop sign. So we're gonna pull him over. Just ran past the stop sign. Dang it, not again. Shoot. The hotkey we need to disable. Go to easy. Let me disable this right quick. Alright, so turn on sticky and turn on. Let's see if it's pressed 5 times. That's good. Nope. Let's go ahead and turn that off. Alright, apply. Alright, okay.
Okay. Always scan this section.
What? Not sure what that is. All right, let's go back to the game now. All right, sorry about that, guys. I'm not sure. Let me just have to think of this. Let's try to pull it over. Boom. All right, pull over, bud. All right, so he's technically pulled over. Actually, let's pull him over to there, actually. Oh, wait, no. Pull him over some. Alright, that should be good. Let's try to get him out first. Suspect. See why he ran back. Alright, hey bud, do you know why I pulled you over? Oh, you don't, huh? Well, you just ran past that stop sign, so I'm just trying to make sure everything's alright. So, alright, so I've seen some vehicles, some scales now from weighing drugs. Driver seems drowsy. Oh, really? That's questionable. Alright, you have anything illegal in your ATV? That I know of, officer. Okay. Alright, so, have you been drinking? Nope, you haven't been drinking, sir. You sure? Alright, you got anything illegal? I am not being detained. Alright, wonderful, wonderful. Alright, you might want to search your vehicle. That looks stupid, no? Why you say that? Alright, so, since you did and ran past the stop sign, I'm gonna have to write you a ticket. But, so let's go ahead and write this guy a ticket. Actually, trying to look at all the oh shoot, that's what we forgot to do. Alright, extra side
Kiff long.
Alright, so Jack, that's gay. Alright, let's check that out right quick. Alright, so how do I open my computer again? There we go. Alright, pet database. Alright, let's check him out. Alright, Jack, 27. He has a valid license, no wanted. Alright, no wanted. So he was been stopped 3 times. Alright. Let's check his vehicle. Alright, so it is valid. Everything checks out pretty good. Wonderful, and it is on to him. Alright, wonderful, wonderful. So we're just gonna give him a ticket then. Alright, bud. Alright, so we're gonna just issue him a ticket then. Just, I guess you can say careless driving. Alright. Go ahead and write the ticket, man. Shouldn't have been speeding, Jack. Alright. Well, I guess he was speeding and careless driving at the same time. Alright, why did this stop? It's the lap sound. Alright, well. Alright, you have a nice day.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have vehicles racing on Joshua Road.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'll head up that way. I'm in the area.
I was gonna test out the boys. We'll see if that will work, but I guess not. Too late. Alright, hopefully we get another call then. I'm gonna test it out again. Hopefully it works that time. I don't know if my voice is too low. I can't really hear my voice right now. I'm not sure. Ooh, we almost hit that guy.
At the 211 in the East Los Santos, we have confirmation of a bank robbery at the East Vinewood Bank of LA.
Oh, shucks.
Security reports four suspects armed and dangerous.
Guess we can load bank heist now. Interesting. Alright, so let's go ahead and first do probably rolling backwards. I have no idea, but first duty. Alright, all of our codes are loading, call outs. I'm not sure why we're really backing up, but that was a good code, too. Let's see. Maybe we have to go to a location. Let's see if we have to go to a new one disappear. Dang, that sucked. Can't believe it crashed on us. Turn, please, because we're driving too. Thank you. That's right, especially for me. Alright, so it's telling us to turn left. Okay. Dang, what's up with all these cars? Let me just put them over for driving super slow. Our car's kind of dirty. So why was that kid having that really suspicious, quite suspicious? We can check it out if it doesn't disappear in time. Alright, this car gonna go or not? If not, I'm gonna go around. Don't you try to cut me off.
Zebra
3, 5, 6, no 1099. Oh, suspicious. This is what they're doing. Might be a shot fired. That's what I'm doing. gotta catch him in a second. It seems like this way's probably the same. Never mind, he stopped. Oh, we still have the call out, bet. Awesome. We still have the call out, man. This actually gave it to us.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have an officer requiring assistance, and not Gordo.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
I'm saying blood. I don't even know. I've never said blood in my life until today. I said blood in my life, though. I never said it this much. Alright, so we're almost there. All these cars are being upgraded, which is wonderful. There's some turn in the direction I'm trying to do. I like how they move. Actually, they're in the left lane, they actually do some of them move over to the right lane, or they just stop. So look at that. And this car just stops. I wonder what this car is going to do, stop, right? Yeah. He didn't even stop, actually, he just kept going. We're almost there. I forgot this call out, what this call out was. So we got a cop already on scene. Oh, bank heist. That's what it was. Is this still in progress? I'm not sure. Let's see. Let me check this. See if they have any explosives. Alright, guess not. I guess this call is a plus. Oh, wait, no, it's actually. Oh shoot. They're actually still inside the building. Let's get some backup. Let's get some SWAT.
Pursuit, be advised. Federal agents are taking control of this chase.
We have an officer in need of assistance in Palato Bay.
Requesting all available units to attend.
I got suspect in view. Pulling up on him now.
Alright, so these guys are actually still inside the building. I saw only see two suspects and they got hostage.
Gotta reload!
I killed him!
Traitor.
Hey, still not dead. New
clip.
Yeah, he's down. He's down. All right. I saw I should go going first, right? Alright, I'm gonna go with my shotgun. Alright, I'm going with my shotgun. Oh wait, there's a dude right there. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get him on the ground.
Don't make me kill you, asshole!
One of us is gonna die! You don't smell like your
mama's pussy! Alright, we got one suspect now. I wanna pick up his gun.
Deadbeat.
Alright, I'm gonna arrest this guy.
Stop or I will blow your brains out!
Alright, Quentin Wiggins. Alright, anybody else in the pit?
I'll teach you some respect!
That shit's bumping. Oh, shit!
Oh.
Shit!
Alright, there's one.
Killing
one.
Makes my dick hard!
Oh, let's get the mess out of here. Wasn't expecting that guy to be there. Right, anybody else? Anybody in the vault? Alright, now it seems like we got the guy who's in the vault. Alright, let's see if there's any else suspects in here. Hopefully not. Hopefully we got them all. We could have died just then. Oh, ooh,
traitor.
Ooh, lady, you almost died. Oh, I almost shot you. Don't do that again. Check the office. Oh, can't get in there. Check over here. Nope, can't get in there. Check over here. Nope. I think they're all dead. Wonderful.
You're not excused.
Alright, you're free to go, miss.
Hey!
Well, who's that? Oh, okay. Oh, look at this white uniform. That would be nice. That's a nice.
Fuck you, cabroncito!
Oh, okay. I was complimenting you, but okay. Let's see how it is. Let me get a nice uniform for this guy.
Holy!
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in Palato Bay.
Unit on containment 515
Chico
Mobile, filing
quickly. That's why you're starting this. Does he have a zip tie? Nope, that's right. They're going to also call.
Any signs of life?
I don't think he's gonna survive, though. Look at how many shots you got.
Thanks.
It'd be a miracle if he did survive, though.
There's still hope!
Whoa! No,
I hate when this happens.
Alright, so he didn't make it. Alright, thanks. Where's Coroner?
We might be too late!
Yeah, you're too late for him. I think they're all dead.
It's a wrap for this one.
Alright, let's get Coroner.
Aw, oh, hell, not looking
might
good.
Might as well get the body bag out.
Alright, so Coroner's stuck in this. Oh, this cop car is. I guess. Alright, here you go, Coroner. Go ahead and pick up the bodies. Oh, wait, what? Actually alive? Alright, down.
Let's see all those right. Hands right now!
You're going to jail, then. I didn't think you would make it. Dang, wow, what if I made it, actually? Who else made it? Let's see if anybody
puta, qué susto!
Nope, he didn't make it.
Pero qué cosa más rara!
Alright, anybody else make it over here? No, nobody else made it.
Andale, qué locura.
Let's get a transport for him.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Palato Bay.
Echo 12, I'm 10-8 out of the annex. Let me get ahead and I'll wait for that call.
10-4.
Good day.
Get in the car, keep your mouth shut.
Everybody's already here.
You ain't worth the fucking steam off my piss.
Alright, I think this is our cop car, I'm not sure, but hopefully that cop car's pretty dirty too. Alright, so we got that's weird, still telling us we have to do an adventure, which is kill all of the suspects.
Be good.
Last one was a restaurant, I mean, it's probably a restaurant or somewhere. Yeah, but somewhere this time.
Well, that's really rude. Someone.
Alright, let's just see what's going on. Officer, there was here in my food. Oh, I'm not here. No, this is a restaurant. No. I'm not paying for any of it. Oh, you can't force me. Alright, well, if there was here in it, then. Yes, you wouldn't have to pay, but if there was no food in it, then you would have to. Alright, so she says she has proof, shows a picture, but no here can be seen. Alright, so there's no here in there. So, last time we got stabbed when make her pay, so we're gonna back away first. Alright, just in case. We're gonna pull out a taser, just in case. We're gonna make her pay, sorry, but you're gonna have to pay, I'm afraid. Alright, let's see what she said. Oh, I can't believe it. Alright, good. She didn't attack us unlike the last lady did. Alright, so which restaurant
is she at? Hi,
so, that's a bar, so why are they talking about her? Was she at this restaurant?
My job is a cakewalk!
Oh, the hen house.
I don't care.
I don't know why I said Puma. Whatever, that's just it. But anyway, you guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed and liked. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for the video. Comment down below what I can do to make my videos better for you guys. If you know some cool mods that I could use, like LSPDFR, I don't know how to use the SWAT and Army mods, but if you do know how to do that, just comment down below. Or you can message me on Twitter and at Ryan PM me and how to do certain stuff and help me out with guide and stuff that I can. Also, I am also looking for somebody who makes YouTube banners and gaming intros, and also any logo. I need a logo, like Ace Cube Pilot. He has a cool name.
Citizens report a possible mugging on Procopio Promenade.
Alright, so let's get to the scene. Alright, let's do this last call and they will call it.
Shocking.
Duty calls, duty calls. Alright, so there's bikes over here. This is where I'm parking my train. Alright, so this guy with a gun. I'm gonna call some backup.
We've got an officer in need of assistance in Palato Forest.
27, I'm monitoring. We can assist if required.
Alright, I don't want to. Suspect killed, or the victim killed. Sorry, so backup's coming. So I'm gonna try to tase him from the back. Hopefully he doesn't shoot me, or shoot me. Alright, let's see if I can tase him from the back and try to. Oh shoot! No! Don't! No! 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 No!
Don't make me kill you, asshole!
He kills that guy. Alright, that dude needs an EMS. Oh no! Dang it! Didn't mean to do that. Dang it! This guy. Ooh, go ahead, get hit by the truck. Alright, let me get this guy first. He needs an EMS. He got shot.
Whoa!
Come here, bud. He just got shot. Time like dragon. Yeah, you just got shot, so you need an EMS. You need an EMS for this guy.
all units. We have medical aid requested in Palato Forest.
Dang, I hate that place. I can't back some. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys.